such time. All these impersonators, all these fake pages moving around the whole internet, open his mouth to say that I, Destiny Etiko, said that I would never want to have a biological child of my own, that I would rather adopt. See, whoever that wrote that, whoever that opened that page and used me to chase clout, because this is what they do. When they want a lot of people to start coming to the page, when they start want to start dragging attention, there will be, you know, funny things that never existed just to make sure that they get the audience they really want. But God will punish you. God will punish you and punish your generation.
Hello, everyone. How you guys doing? Hey, hey, hey. He don't set Destiny Etiko don't come out for all our enemies. Yes, all Destiny Etiko enemy, Destiny don't come out for them. Now crime again for person to say I adopt you, adoption not come work again. Now problem me and not get out for social media. If you adopt, you not get womb. If you not adopt, you get womb. If you not born, you not get womb. Me, I don't get it too. My people, outside the yano na so. Destiny Etiko is so angry. He say anything where it don't change to children matter. He know they use and follow anybody play. Why Percy go call tell and say, he want they adopt. He know my bon picking. Hey, Destiny Etiko don't verse. He say, may we share the video. He say, especially Mama Didi. The Okagbe one, the woman will know how to talk. He said, share her, Mama Didi. He said, I give her to you. Now make me the share her for Nasu. Say, Destiny Etiko. He don't divest. He don't paragule. Say, all these evil people, when they say evil corner, they use the page. They talk, say, you know what, born in their adult children. When I not say another one come out, where they talk, say, Destiny Etiko don't adopt another pikin. Una no say the first one we say adult, they not there again. Eh? Scatter, scatter, enter. Una no what it happen, my people. As we they talk now, they say Destiny Etiko adopt another one, and she talk say she not go get pikin, she not go born for her life. Who say me Destiny Etiko hear and say he not go born for a life? Now they think verse and say, una they crazy. Now me they ask. Una de crazy. Una we to say Destiny Etiko no go born. Una de crazy. Who tell una say slay queen no de born? Who tell una say all those kind of set of people they know they get their own children? My people, as I dey yarn una so, Destiny Etiko de verse. I go play the audio for now. Make una listen. Make una hear waiting. Destiny Etiko they talk. Destiny Etiko is not happy. He's not happy at all. At all for all those people when he used those words for her. Make una listen to this video. Credit to you.
And I would rather adopt. See, whoever that wrote that, whoever that opened that page and used me to chase clout, because this is what they do. When they want a lot of people to start coming to the page, when they start want to start dragging attention, there will be, you know, funny things that never existed, just to make sure that they get the audience they really want. But God will punish you.
Amen.
God will punish you and punish your generation.
Amen.
In fact, if you don't have any sister at all, that's if you ever have any sister,
they're not going to feed born children.
If anybody that is very close to you, it is the person that would never ever have the biological
child.
Because you have really come to the social media to show how wicked and callous you can be. You want to do those nonsense? You want to get views?
Destiny Etiko.
It's not enough that you people are all over social media rubbishing my name. It's not enough for you. It is not enough that you create fake pages. The account of 2.6 million followers. I'm not the one.
Oh.
Because anybody that goes there and gives money and does whatever the person says and then comes to me to tell me, Destiny, this one, that one, I would never ever listen to you because you did not see me one on one. I don't know why people, you know, it's very easy for someone to just like, you know, someone will ask you money. And you don't see the person money without even seeing the person.
Exactly.
If the person says, I am Destiny Etiko,
you go send money.
Video call with you. You'll be the you should be the one to direct the person on what to do.
Tell them.
Let somebody not use fake stuff and be just wiping the really video I did a post on my story. Because that's what they do.
Tell them.
Tell the person to go and hang up somewhere. The person should go and drop somewhere. The person should not give you anything. Or just fake it that this is me. That is not true.
Mm-hmm.
To concentrate on this side.
Tell them.
Just move it from up.
Now so. This one are for evil people. Hey, boy. 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 Yes. When I say. Mm-hmm. Talk to them.
They are very, very wicked.
They are very, very wicked.
Whoever that used my name to chase clout on Facebook, saying that I, Destiny, said that I can never have a child of my own, that I would rather
adopt.
God, chill it in like that. Okay.
Una hear that cause. Hey, Igbo people tap it for common sense. Una hear am. Boy, let's go.
Let me not just put it to whoever you call your sister, but Omotongata, for you people suffer for this nonsense. Dala, dala. What kind of nonsense is this? Una try to get you in a Zuzi.
In a Zuzi?
You don't see anybody. You don't see anybody. You don't even see anything. Okay, let's say you must use me.
I never see that in a Zuzi like this.
Something that has to do with child. Who doesn't want to have a child in this life? God, everybody that is watching this live video, I don't know. Will you people help me to share this live video? Any nonsense, rubbish.
We don't share
that. Page that comes up and says it's a sensible fan page. That is a balderdash. All rubbish. I do not have any fan page and I do not have any other page at all with my name.
Just
what kind of nonsense is this?
Ask them.
Aisha, I won. What should I pay a pun chani no?
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Nonsense.
Okay. Unayera. Hey, unayera mo say that in a tiko don't come a phone. Una when in no sabi. Una wa join the club of who sabi. How can you wish somebody not to have his own biological child? How possible is that? When the person be say, he never say he won't. He never use he won't do the how to do vaga. He never do vaga. So they her womb come pass her mouth comments. Because say the person get good minds. If they help people, anybody can come and say anything they wish to say. I said they talk to now so. You know, say now we where they tell na truth. And another year. All this useless. Commenters where they come, comment section, come they talk. You did the ass. You hear her. You know hear her. See you na life. Now they do all those kind of things. They talk with you na high no see. Now na no did the ass we see. Now na go they ask question. How na life today now? My people, as I de yan una so. Kaki no be leather. Leather no be kaki. That's in a teko. You no get them for mercy for all our enemies. You see all our enemies, they must go down. Wish me, mama, did they say? Yes, they must go down. Because every too much of thing is bad. How can you wish somebody, say, na so so borrow, pose, you go they borrow, you no go get in home. Life day day. Life day day, my people. How can you wish somebody to be adopting and taking care of another person's children? Then she will not get a home. He or she will not get a home. Now, foundation, I be. Is it a homeless foundation and be had the color? Naya the signature could be. Me, I don't get it. Mona they take on our time. Mona not the talk with you na no high no see. Me una not the talk. Mona let the sleepy dog lie. Me kuna stop una lies. And many of una way they sabi carry personate they do a waiting call page. Una go the user and him on. You people don't have the fear of God. You guys don't have the fear of God at all. You think you use somebody's name to grow, then tomorrow you go eat that money go go good for you. No, any money will not genuine, not be forever. It gets some time with the rich. That's why you will see some people go say, I was a rich man before, I'm not a rich man anymore. Now waiting in the leap, now be that. So brothers and sisters, please and please. Please and please, if you never grow today, if you never go viral today, you know me say you no go viral tomorrow. You must go viral Monday. So please, please and please, try and make sure everything is fine. Don't do this anymore. Try to always put people in your shoes. put people in your shoes. All these things on at the top, follow this girl. She's not happy. If she's happy over it, she will not come on social media and be talking. You understand? It's very, very bad. It's very, very bad.
Not have such time. All these impersonators, all these fake pages moving around the whole internet. Open his mouth to say that I, Destiny Etiko, said that I would never want to have a biological child of my own. That I would rather adopt. See, whoever that wrote that, whoever that opened that page and used me to chase clout, because this is what they do. When they want a lot of people to start coming to the page, when they want to start dragging attention, there will be, you know, funny things that never existed.
Exactly.
Just to make sure that they get the audience they really want.
That is it.
But God will punish you.
Amen.
God will punish you and punish your generation.
Amen.
In fact, if you even have any sister at all, that's if you ever have any sister, any sibling, or any, in fact, anybody that is very close
tell to them,
you,
tell
a person that would never ever have the biological child of their own.
Yeah.
Because you have really come to the social media to show how weak and callous you can be.
Exactly.
You want to do that those nonsense? You want
tell
to
them.
Get views
tell
with
them.
Whose name?
With Destiny Etiko.
It's not enough that you people are all over social media rubbishing my name.
It's
not enough for you.
No.
It is not enough that you create fake pages.
It's not.
The account of 2.6 million followers. I'm not the one. Because anybody that goes there and gives money and does whatever the person says and then comes to me to tell me, Destiny, this was
it's
that
too
one.
Late.
I would never ever listen to you because
that's it.
You did not see me one on one. I don't know why people, you know, it's very easy for someone to just like, you know, someone will ask you money and you just give the person money without even seeing
it.
Person.
One, no, not so they
and the person
run.
Says,
later they will come and be crying.
Make video call with you.
They will come and be crying.
You should be the one to direct the person on what to do.
Yeah.
Let somebody not use fake stuff and be just wiping the original video I did and posted on my story. That's what they do.
Yeah.
They're the person to go and hang up somewhere.
Exactly.
The person should go and jump somewhere. The person should not give you anything. I just fake it that this is me. That is not true. Let's concentrate on this side.
Yeah. That is it, you know.
Just from up to down. Or from up to down. Like up. Or woman or whoever that used my name to chase clout on Facebook, saying that I, Destiny, said that I can never have a child of my own, that I would rather adopt.
Me, I join you the cousin for Igbo.
In
a corner, Coco.
You don't even see anything. Okay, let's say you must use me to be very, very relevant. You must use my name to trend. But then, must you use
in a corner, Coco.
Must you use something that has to do with child?
Exactly.
Who doesn't want to have a child?
Akuna, kuna. In a corner, Coco.
See, God, everybody that is watching this live video, I don't know.
We share on Reddit. We go beat them. We carry them fast.
I do not have any fan page, and I do not have any other page at all with my name. Just this and this. For now. What kind of nonsense is this?
Unayeran for the old 6 months. Okay, my people, this life. What you don't want people to do to you, do not do it to people. Okay. Respect people's privacies. When you come to somebody comment section, respect the person. We know we have a lot of you guys. You guys don't have direction, you don't have left to right. You just come and say anything you want to say, you drop it and get out from there. Don't worry, the person you are dropping it for, like me, Mama Didi, oh, your nothing does not touch me. You know they touch me because I know how to put you guys. Yeah. So guys, share this video. Let it go viral. Let it hazando. And let it be taxi buka buka. Buka baby on social media. Share it, guys. Let it be dancing buka. Yes, so it's your girl Mama did the Canada TV show all the way from Canada. Wanna share them? I love you all. God bless you all. Remain blessed. Love from Mama Didi. God bless you all. Bye-bye. Love you all. Ciao.